Melanie Diaz, Puerto Rico, success in the under 21 women's singles event. You're through to the quarterfinals, and that's quite an upset because in the third round you beat the number 4 seed, the Brazilian Kachi Kawai. You must be very pleased with that performance. So what do you feel was strong about your play in that match?
Well, my service helped me a lot because it gave me the opportunity to attack first. And I made my points with serves changes.
So you kept changing the direction of your service and the spin on your service, both?
Yeah.
It certainly proved effective, didn't it?
Yes.
Now what happened yesterday? Because if I look at the results from the group matches, you finished in second place in your group. You lost to Kachi Kawai. So what was the difference today?
Because I think about the game yesterday and I knew that I didn't change a lot. And I knew that I wanted to change my service and effects and the position of the ball.
So you're ready for revenge?
Yeah.
Okay, you got revenge. But then of course you have to play very quickly after the women's singles event. And what a tough draw. You draw the number 2 seed, Caroline Kamahara. But I think you took the third game, and maybe in the fifth game you had some chances. So,
yeah,
how did the performance?
Yeah, I was really intense, but I was really nervous, and I don't know
what happened. Well, maybe you learned from that, but still through into the quarterfinals, under 21 women's singles. That's Melanie Diaz from Puerto Rico.